Now the guy knows I'm looking for my sweep. Alright? So you get a circle hard and kick his back leg back. So as he starts circling, guys, that's fine. I'm gonna start going to my cross leg. Alright? So here I'm pulling, he starts circling hard. I'm gonna switch my feet again. As he's circling, I'm ready to attack again. Alright? I'm gonna slip his shoulder. My hand's going to reach in the back of his knee tendons. And I'm gonna pull myself into a cross leg. Guys, I like the fair flow here, alright? From here, to my cross leg, I pull myself into here. Alright, to the shoulder right here, right above his knee. Alright, I keep these tendons. Shoulder to the top. No, I'm just gonna do it, I'm just gonna chase the far leg. Here.
Drawing up.
Remember, over time, he knows I want this leg. Press forward. Lower my level, right into my attack mode. His elbow, right in the back of the tendon, guys. I'm gonna pull myself in. Here. Lift it on top. Grabbing the knee, coming up. I'm gonna start circling back leg. Get my points. One more time. Pulling. Assy circle. My leg changed already, guys. A lot of you guys are still coming out doing this. You start circling, and you're trying to switch your feet too slow. As he circles, I want to be switching my feet. Okay, right now. Right now, far away. Any questions? All right, good shot. Ready? 1, 2.